Well, there is happiness all around superstar Ajith Kumar's family with the news of the actor's wife expecting his second child and Thala 55 gaining phenomenal support from fans. The Arambam actor faced a mild state of panic when his loved ones received a bomb scare, which later on turned out to be hoax. On the wee hours of August 30th, an unknown caller informed the police about a possible bomb scare at MacArthur actor's residence. The alerted Chennai police rushed to the actor's place at wee hours to detect the bomb, but the call turned out to be hoax. A source tells us that the miscreant has been nabbed by the police and investigations are going on. A little birdie tells us that police believes that the hoax call could have been made by a prankster or person in an inebriated state. While the fans were worry-stricken with the bomb scare news, the police has assured that there is nothing to worry about and everything is under control. Phew. Now the Thala fans can let out a sigh of relief.